letzter Zeit wurden viele davon hierher verlegt.
Falls ja, könnte man sich keine besseren Waffen wünschen. Flugzeuge, Panzer, in den 8-8ern ist dann alles platt.
Hoffentlich ist es so. Nur zur Vorsicht.
Motor. Warum erlösen wir ihn nicht mit einer Brechstange?
Ha, ein gut platzierter Schlag. Natürlich, deswegen.
Thank you. Schiffbrüche. Davon gibt es jede Menge.
Vor der Küste. Lang als wäre ein Boot in die Luft geflogen.
Ach,
hoffentlich nicht. Ich will den Hundenkopf hier nicht verteidigen.
Thank you. du Narren?
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well? Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. You take care, Charlie.